Is there tanking in the NFL?
I don't believe there's tanking. I really believe that there's too much integrity. And if you're a true professional, whether you're a coach, whether you're a player, whether you're in front office, you're going out there to try to compete and win every week.